Imagine a woman of God who does vlogs, but hey.
Blessed Friday to you. I'm doing this Friday filter free and makeup free. I'm traveling to George to preach tomorrow, and I decided to rock a wig this weekend. I absolutely forgot how to lay edges, but it is what it is.
That's very vintage.
Flowers from my hosts. Beautiful. That's the perfume I'm wearing today. My suitcase. It's a nice room. It has a little bed for your child and a little walk-in closet over there. And this is the room. Another mirror. I love the mirrors. Love the cross. You know, it's all about Jesus. The owner is born again. It's my refreshment station over there. That's the bathroom. Mirrors, mirrors everywhere. Don't you just love the shower? Great big jacuzzi bath. Lots of lights. So I'm about to do my makeup. I was with my host this morning. We went to the church to pray. So now I'm going to get my makeup and my hair done so that we can get ready for the launch. And they're going to pick me up in about 3 hours' time. And this is the bedroom. It's a coat hanger, but obviously I just hung my handbag. And then, yeah. Vintage, very, very vintage. And I think this is a king-sized bed. Literally can fit my whole family. I really actually love it. I think it's an age thing. Am I getting old that I like this bedroom? I think it's beautiful. And that's, of course, my Holy Bible and my second pair of eyes. More mirrors. Don't we love mirrors? The fourth set of mirrors that we've got in this room, and that's the view beautiful, beautiful green trees and a resting chair. And that's my 360 view around my room. Looking forward to minister the word of God tonight, this afternoon, in George, and praying that God will be glorified. No filter life suddenly seems doable. My skin is so happy. Sunday lunch. Hi, Lady D. Visiting my fort.
I can't get enough.
I can't. I am.
I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm
so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I take another step. If you catch me when I fall for you.
Pop the bottle that I was gifted in George. Montagu, non-alcoholic. And we're celebrating all that God has done this weekend. And the goodness of the Lord in 2020 in the midst of what seemed to not be a good year, but we are grateful for what God has done and what He's yet to do. Cheers!